Hey, what's going on, everybody? Are you having issues farming profound tinder boxes? Now, granted, on the auction house, the prices came down tremendous. As they were last week, they were still 6,000 gold per. However, some of you may not know that if you come over here to the blacksmith vendor, you can actually trade some of these materials right here. Gloom Fathom Hide, the Ringing Deeps Ignit, the Charm Cap here, and then these oils. You can trade three per for one profound tender box. So if you have some of these four items right here laying around in your bank or your warbound bank, warband, you can easily just come over here now and you can trade three of any of these items for one tender box. It's nice that they did this, so that way it reduces the cost of the everything. A lot of the enchantments and crafting alone just all uses these tender boxes. So with this option now in the game, it's going to finally bring down the cost of some of the stuff in the game, which is nice. If you guys found this video helpful, please drop a like and let me know in the comments. Thanks, everybody. Have a wonderful day.